All right, so you guys have asked for it, so here it is. Today's video, we're gonna be talking about the best men's hairstyles for 2017. Doesn't matter if you have super coarse and curly hair or super straight hair, these are some of the hairstyles that will suit your hair. So if you're in that position where you're just bored with your hairstyle, you just wanna try something new, something fresh, I got you guys. So the first hairstyle that you should definitely try is the side-swept crew cut. Now this hairstyle is great because it works with almost any texture. Doesn't matter if you have super straight hair or even curly hair. Most men can pull off this hairstyle because the hair on top remains short and manageable. Another added bonus to this hairstyle is that it's very low maintenance. Since you don't have a lot of hair, you don't have to waste money or time on product or time in the morning to style your hair. Now the second hairstyle, and this one really will always be in style, and if you haven't tried it, you definitely should, it's the side part. Now the side part comes basically in two variations. There's a lot of them, but two basic categories. You have the classic, dapper, full side part, full sides, and then you have the more modern side part, which usually comes with a skin fade or a taper. The great thing with the side part is that it suits a lot of face shapes, so if you don't know what hairstyle is gonna suit you, probably a side part could work for you, and then on top of that, it's super versatile. When you have a side part, you can go with a flat, shiny, and dapper look when you wanna look classy and dressed up, and for just your everyday looks, you can go with something more casual by just switching up the product you use to a matte product and adding a little bit of more volume. In this same casual category, you could try something called a textured comb over. It's kinda like a variation of the side part, except it's meant to look more messy and more casual. The third hairstyle you should definitely consider for 2017 is the brush up. Now this hairstyle is literally you just brushing up your hair to give it some textured volume. What I really like about this hairstyle is that it looks effortless, like you didn't spend hours trying to style your hair, and it doesn't look as perfect as the pompadour. And again, the great thing about this hairstyle is that it doesn't matter if you have straight, curly, or wavy hair, most men can pull it off. If you have any type of hair that's sort of manageable, as long as you can brush it up and add some textured volume, you can pull off this look. Now the fourth hairstyle is definitely one of the most trendiest ones, and that's the high skin fade pompadour or pomp. Now the only downside with this hairstyle is that really only guys with wavy to straight hair look best in this hairstyle. I have seen some curly alternatives, but usually wavy to straight hair looks best. And on top of that, requires high maintenance, both to keep the sides and the fade nicely fresh, and also a lot of work in the morning to keep that pompadour looking perfect. But hey, other than that, if you got that perfect hair, give it a shot, because it's definitely gonna look awesome and it's gonna get some heads turning. Number five is the buzz cut. Now, not everybody can rock the buzz cut, and I kind of actually envy those who can. And that's because this is the most low maintenance haircut that you'll ever pull off. You don't have to spend time or money on any hair products or all that time in the morning worrying about styling your hair. On top of that, if you're one of those guys that looks great in a buzz cut, you know that you can roll straight out of bed and you'll never have to worry about having a bad hair day. I mean, that's just lucky. And of course, I can't forget about my African American viewers. I told you, if you have super coarse hair, there's still some really awesome and dapper hairstyles that you can be pulling off. I mean, you don't call me Jose Zuniga for nothing. Whether you're Spanish or African American, I know how hard that hairstyle is to manage, but there's a lot of really good hairstyles that you can try out that will make you look stylish this year. For example, you can try the skin fade with waves. Usually if you have coarse hair, you don't want a lot of hair on the side, so skin fades are always the best way to go. And then you can add waves on top to add texture to coarse hair. But this is a great and sharp option to try this year that requires just a little bit of maintenance. Now number seven is a favorite of mine, and that's the low top. This is great if you want to add a little bit of volume to your coarse hair and want to add some length to your face. Now you have a couple variations that you can try with the low top depending on the like how coarse your hair is, but you can try anything from an afro to just rocking your curls, or try something like sponge curls. To me, either of those options look amazing. And finally, try a side part with a hard part. Now I know in a previous video I said that hard parts are not the way to go, especially if you have straight or manageable hair. But to clarify, I meant that more to people that can, like I said, manage and make their own hard part. But if you have super coarse hair where you can't comb a side part, then a hard part is your best alternative, and you will look just as dapper. So a hairstyle that you could try is definitely the hard part, where it's gonna make you look a little bit more dapper. It's a more classic alternative to the previous two that I just talked about. But again, it's something definitely to try out this year if you haven't done so. The only downside is that it requires the most maintenance, because you have to be sure to keep that line always clean. If not, you're losing the side part. All right, guys, so that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. These are some of the best hairstyles for 2017 that you could try if you're bored with your hairstyle and just want to switch things up a bit. If you like this video, don't forget to drop us a like down below and share this video as well. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to our second channel, and turn on notification posts so you get these videos right to you every time we post them. That's it for me in today's video. See you next time.